Good morning. I woke up this morning thinking to do the BJD tag reverse room, something like that. The Gina tagged me into. So since Trina's not here, my husband's still sleeping, so I try to do it before he wakes up and before I go to work, so I can get it over with, because I don't know if I'm gonna have any time to do it this week. So here you go. So here's where I keep a lot of, oh, stepped on something. A lot of my dolls and Trina's dolls. Basically, they're mine. But she plays with a lot of them. So here is my animator collection. She was the first one that I what do you call it? Rescued. She was, her hair was a mess and everything, and I cleaned her up really good, and then from here it went crazy over there. So here's some doll props. Some piano. Here's some more doll props. Little dressers. Some of my rescue dolls. A lot of these dolls are rescue dolls. This is my first, actually this is my first custom 18-inch doll. Yeah. It was a girl, and I turned him into a boy. Gina gave me that hat, and I bought the other clothes at the secondhand store. This is my animator costume doll too, I guess. I have, she was my first animator costume doll, I think. No, my second one, because over here was my first. But anyway, so yeah, so I turned her into a boy. Here's my little black girls collection and some of the Pinky Coopers or whatever you call those. Rescue dolls. I got a bunch of rescue dolls. Rescue dolls over here. Stuff that I haven't, that I'm supposed to be working on, but I just haven't. Oh, got my Monster Highs, my Ever After Highs, some Ever After Highs here. I got so much. I got this thing. Just like the strawberry shortcakes. I got him a while back ago, and I just keep him there together with the, I think it's supposed to be like a horse here or something. Oh, some strawberry shortcakes that I have out. Like I said, this is all secondhand store toys and things. Some Monster High dolls that I was gonna work on, but I just haven't had the time. I have it stuff everywhere. Monster High dolls that Trina plays with. This is a little house that I had for a while, and it has everything. I mean, like little a couch, everything. This house is always set up at one point, but ever since I moved here, I haven't been able to do that. I don't know why. More rescue dolls. Kind of like rescue dolls. Some I just kind of play around and put them. Shoes, clothes. Have them for a while too. Oh, keep stepping on stuff. Oh, stepped on a spoon. Anyways, rescue dolls. Whew, what is it? Ponies. I got a collection of ponies for Trina, but they're still packed. There's a lot of stuff that I haven't unpacked. My boys. I have like a billion of these boys. I think there's four or five. There's some two more somewhere, I think. Monster High dolls. Monster High dolls. These are all live dolls, rescue dolls, I call them. Dolls that I got from secondhand store because they were cheap, or offered up, or Facebook. That's some right there. Some of my other boys, some of those I got on eBay, and some of them I got at a secondhand store and offer up. That's what else? I think that's it on that side. Oh, here's my little corner where I keep some dollies that I've been working on. These girls, I just dressed them all up and put them there. Here's my repaint boy, Monster High, and my Ever After High repaint. Gina gave me these too. This little doll a long time ago. And that table, I think the table has like a chair and a little bit too also, but they're still packed up. I have a lot of stuff, like I said, packed up. So there's a little house that I put up there for Gina to play with. Excuse the mess. I also might have, yeah, I have stuff over here. Oh my God, I have stuff everywhere. I need to get my life together one of these days. What is this? Yeah. What do we have here? And more clothing, toys, dolls. Jesus. Where else? Let's see. Trina's room. I mean, closet is full of my stuff. All this suitcases, I got them at a secondhand store for 99 cents on the Goodwill outlet. And I filled them up with Monster Highs, Ever After Highs. What is that? This thing right here. This container, it has paint, fabrics, I think. Maybe dolls. I just want to pull them out. Got some wigs. Oops. Got some wigs over here. I got a lot of stuff. Jesus. What is that? Wings, I think. Clothing. Let's open this one up. I'm gonna forget what I got. Clothing. Wings. Toys. I'm not wearing shoes. I got a lot of stuff. Got more toys over here. More toys over here. There's so much stuff. Got toys over here. This stuff that I'm supposed to be working on. What is this? Oh, this is like Trina found this little strawberry shortcake a long time ago. Ooh, another one. Ooh, yeah. I got a lot of things. I got toys like there's no tomorrow. Let's see what's in here. Dolls. I'm everywhere. Oh, this is my Monster High, Ever After High. So this, all of this, I'm not gonna open all of them, but excuse me, moving too fast. Let's try one more. If I can do it. Yeah, I need to get my life together. I keep saying that. Yeah. Oh, the Gina gave me this one too. So. And I have another one like that too. But so that's all the stuff that's in the closet. I got shit everywhere, literally. This house, this guy, this little thing has props and little toy things, I think. Yeah. Shoes. I haven't looked at this in a while. And all the things that I got found this whole container with all these little things. Oops, it's gonna fall. I did. Oh, I can't open it. Found this little container with all this little whatever this is. And then I put, oh, there's that hand that I've been looking for. There's some shoes that I've been looking for. Oops. Yeah, I made this little outfit a long time ago. And I just keep stuff in here. Yeah, that. Let's see where else. I think that's on that end here. Turn this light off. Oops. Where is it? Stop. I think I missed it. Anyways. Now let's go where I. Ooh, close your eyes. So this is really where the area where I work. I've been working on some stuff last night. A little repaint, and I finally finished my Caroline doll. I will show you guys in a minute stuff that I've been going through. This is my Tinkerbell collection. I love these Tinkerbells. This one's here. This is the newest one. I think I might have shown it already. These are the Disney princesses that I've been trying to work on. Rapunzel, that was the first one that I cleaned up. She might be messed up again, but no. Yeah. So I just kind of been working on a lot of stuff. I washed her and cleaned her up, finally. But to fix her pants and make her some shoes, because her feet is missing part of it. My Caroline movie that I love. Me and Trina love that movie. Stuff that I just been working on. Stuff where I keep stuff in here. I think I might be going too fast. Let's see. Well, right here, I could paint, props, some other stuff. I don't even know what it is. Here's one of my little BJD girls. She's like Barbie size or a little bit bigger, and I bought her from Denali when a few years back. But this Hojo this year, a hybrid. If you see me, I hybrid this Obitsubari with Brave dolls. I just took the head off and put it on a Bitsubari 11 centimeters. So I wanted to, a few more that I want to hybrid, but I didn't, just haven't have the money to buy anything online. What else? Let's see. Oh, this is where I keep some of my face up supplies. Eyes. What is it? My dollar. I got this at the dollar store. The eyelashes. There's a wig. What else is in here? Let's see. Nothing much here. These are my Hojos are finally done. I just need to put them together. I haven't made the effort to put them back together. But if you see, they're finally done. This 7 is the only one. I couldn't take the eyes out, so I did his face up like that. Oh. Let's see. Yeah, there is 7. Trina's doll. It's gonna be a long video. I don't want it to be too long. Mod Podge. Props. Oops. Got props stuff. This is just half of what I'm gonna show you, because I don't think I'm gonna be able to show you everything, because this video is gonna be too long anyway. And here's my BJDs. I only got 3. I got this girl. And this boy, his head is somewhere over there. So I got her. My real, do you consider as BJDs? It's this boy, the girl, and this girl. And that's all I have. Here are my Hojos bodies that I need to put back together and finish making their clothes and some stuff. Another rescue doll that I need to work on. It's my little Chucky that I made long, long time ago. And I just don't want to get rid of his face up. I don't want to I want to keep him like that forever. But sometimes I feel like changing him, but I don't know. A dress. Oh, excuse me. What else? Oh, here's 7's body. Did a little blushing. Let's see. This is... Aunt Picaro gave me this one. And I love that doll. Some stuff that you guys seen. My different dolls that I bought. What else? Let's see. Keep all my sewing stuff in here. Let's see. Oh, wait. So I keep a lot of sewing stuff. I was looking for this. Actually was looking for this. I got this at the dollar store a while back ago with this one, so, but I'm gonna do something with her. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, but anyway. So yeah, I have another Hojo that I never baby Hojo or whatever. There's a face and body somewhere in here too. Part what else is this here? It's like sewing stuff. Got this from I won this one with on YouTube on a contest. I think that's all that I have as part of few wigs here. This is Chucky's wig, I think. Oh no. These are my Hojo's wigs when I get it together soon, hopefully. I got shoes, I got stuff everywhere. What else? Just a bit. I think that's it. And yeah, I got way more stuff that I'm not even gonna go up there, because maybe I'll do another part another day. Oh, this is the girl that I was working yesterday. Oops. And this picture right here, my little nephew made it when he was in high school. He's not little anymore. When he was in high school, I think. Or, and it's him. People think it's me, but it's not. He made it and gave it to me. Here's another button. Oh, while we have it, I'm going to show you my core line. So, and I'm going to leave it right there. This core line. Finally, I decided to go with the Jesse body. And hopefully I'll find me another head. And she'll have two. It'll be two core lines. But that's it. Thank you, Gina, for tagging me. Always tagging me in something. And like, I think you're the only one to tag me, which is really cool. So I just wanted to say thank you and thank you for watching. I also wanted to tag some people that I might not have been tagged yet. This guy that I follow is called ABC Arts, Tuvalan BJD. It's Tuval BJD, Chaos World 6, and Bustamante 911, or 911, 119. So if you see me, I'm tagging you to see your reverse room BJD. Bye.